Tokyo prosecutors today searched the residence of former Nissan CEO Carlos Ghosn after he fled the country. They hope to find documents and other evidence to help determine how he was able to leave Japan while under 24-hour surveillance. Late last year, reports surfaced that Ghosn was in Lebanon, a violation of his Japanese bail agreement. The former Nissan exec was awaiting trial in Japan on charges of financial misconduct. Ghosn stated that Japan's justice system was rigged and that he was a victim of political persecution. He's scheduled to give a press conference in Beirut on January 8th.